It was looted continuously for 2 days. We lost plus minus 27 million rand worth of goods.
2 months on, and businesses are struggling to recover from July's looting frenzy.
A lot of businesses hasn't been opened, and you'd see that the unemployment rate has actually gone tremendously up.
I think that's brought on more hardship, which was totally unnecessary.
Checkpoint tonight, 10 p.m. on E!